a sheet of Reynolds Wrap, fold it in a Reynolds flap. First add meat, add your spice. Fold it once, fold it twice. Bake it now at 450, not long, 15 minutes or so. Now take a peek, and you'll see just how good your meal can be. Because with a sheet of Reynolds Wrap, a little flap, this Reynolds flap, you'll soon see what you can do. Chicken or fish and vegetables, too. It seals in goodness, seals in flavor. So do yourself this little favor. Make cooking better in a snap with a sheet of Reynolds Wrap.